everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today lime mop available in Olivodia guys. So this is for SBI Vivo live test. So up to 4th December 7 PM this live test is available. So utilize this free live test and share your score. So let's get started. So take a test. So first class English section. This is error question. I dream of the realization of the beauty of Africa, whereby it is its leaders combined in their efforts to solve the problems of this continent. I think it's A. Dream of realization of the beauty of Africa, where its leader combined in their efforts to solve the problems of the continent. Dream of the realization. Next, each function embraces three vertical columns, the center one on its own and the other two shared with the other function. Each function embraces three vertical columns, the center one on its own and the other two shared with the other functions. The jury, I think it's, so this is also grammatically or contextually incorrect sentences, we will mark up. She gave a long disorganized speech that left everyone confused. The world health organization said the powder is okay for food. He is a rich person who owes nothing. So it means I do not bought this much expensive perfume. I does not purchase or not. I have not bring this many expensive perfume. Has not sold this many expensive. I have never ordered. Okay, next. Jill could not digest the fact that Jack's handwriting was more beautiful than her. So here Jack's handwriting was. Do not judge the fact that Jack's handwriting was more beautiful than hers. Was beautiful than her handwriting. Next. He was the most excellent speaker and told the gathering of he had formed the local chief officers recently. He was the, so be not perfectly, not perfectly because it starts with oval. He was a most unique person while speaking to her. Most excellent speaker. He was the most extreme speaker. He was the most extreme speaker. I think it's no correction required. He was the most excellent speaker. But the area which has been suffering from the both and shrinking population records will soon will be a bunch of urban immigrations. Will soon filled with zone including a new set of England energetic occupants. Next, as part of the tour, the invitees will attend academic sessions and also visit places in and around Varanasi and Ayodhya. This site sets taken on the course on the canvas. As part of the tour, the invitees will attend and also visit places in and around Varanasi. Besides, I think it's tea. During the night time, long wave radiations go up from the earth to the sky, and when the skies are clear, it's lead to something called radio. During the night time, long wave radiations go up from the earth to the sky, to the sky, and when the skies are clear, I think it's D. Next, so this was Asi, we will come at last. 27 was filling the blank. On dash the winter mornings, on cold winter mornings, I like to have a hot cup of coffee. While these raptors are not currently listed as endangered, many protective laws still exist. Okay, next. Clearly we have dash in the labor exchange. Clearly we have a problem in the labor exchange market that needs to be fixed immediately. Next. Many immigrants do not qualify for traditional small business. Do not, so amplify recommended not correct. Do not agree for traditional small business ideas. Okay, next. So this is Parasymbol, the first one was Mykonos Cosmodrome in Russia is the world's oldest site for launching or receiving spacecraft. It was very useful as it did not need the designation and it released a lot of energy. The fuel used to be many of the rockets that blasted off from the Mykonos. So I think DAE caused to be Russia. So I think launching and receiving spacecraft from this land was both as it did not designation and it released a lot of energy. And it came to be done with the same science from the institute. So DAEBC is per mine. DAEB. Okay, next. So this is RC. From 12th question onwards. So let's get started. From the outside, monk fruit looks like a small brown melon, no bigger than an apple, but inside one of the world's best natural sweetness awaits. This fruit indigenous to southern China, northern Thailand, produces a natural sweetener to 0 calories, 0 sodium, and 0 fat. That's up to 500 times sweeter than sugar. Monk fruit has also long been used to treat illness across China. Then in 1995, it made its way to big to the big leagues when Procter and Gamble patented a technique to produce sweetener from the crop. So from the first paragraph, Moncrot is indigenous which of the in southern China and northern Thailand. So one and two, southern China and so I think it's only one. So here northern Thailand. How did Moncrot make it relief 1995? So the keyword of 1995 then in academic means it is a big leagues and Procter and Gamble patented techniques from the crop. Next. Then patented a method for producing sweetener from the to produce sweetener from the crop. Next. Who was the first discovered Moncrot? Where was it discovered? Within the road from the local sweetener nation in Indonesia and China is the main exporter. 11 stores. So Buddhist monks in southern China, Lian area. So Buddhist monks in southern China. Buddhist monks in southern China, Lian area. The first to discover. Southern China is Lian area. Okay, next. Which of the following is our optimum conditions for the growth of Moncrot? This is the landscape with steep mountains, ideal sunlight, and also 60-80% of humidity. And so here steep mountains. So landscape with its winds, and I think it's 1 and 3. Next, which of the following is true about the how Moncrot tastes? The Moncrot has also known. It is bitter. The Moncrot is used to medical use and patients. So it tastes. The difference with this way is like zero calories. Next one is which of the following true about the Moncrot test? It's look like a small brown melon, but inside also has measures within chavats. This protein is okay. So Moncrot is also been treated as a cross section. Next. So here Moncrot extract with boxes. Moths and it may be used for sweet and it is not simply sugar slab. It has very unique taste, it is a little bit sweet and it has very high taste. It's a bit of, I think it's only 3. Next. Which of the following is not a nutritional property of Moncrot? So the nutritional natural sweetness is 0 calories, 0 sodium, 0 calories, 0 sodium, 0 fat. Calories and zero carbohydrates, also zero sugar, and zero carbohydrates, so zero proteins is a not nutritional property. Next, what did monks believe about Moncrot? Monks believe that the general waste appeared to be one of side effects. That's the digestive system. Moncrot is more than brown. Monks believe that Moncrot. Sweetener mentioned the international phenomena. But it's also just another fresh one. So the monks believe that these quotes would guarantee the lifelong. Okay, next. Which of the following is best suited in the EA? So here they discussed about these restrictions in China. So this restriction gives a country a competitive edge, and also means those outside China may never try fresh Moncrot. But Moncrot extract is different story. And extract is also its most popular form. Moncrot extract is commercially available everywhere. Next, which of the following is synonym of indigenous? So indigenous means native, I think. Which of the following was optimal? Optimal in humidity is optimal tolerance for Moncrot. I think it's unfavorable. It is optimal growing grounds for Moncrot. The landscape is intensive. Humidity is optimal growing grounds for Moncrot. Next one was. He conspired against the king with his brother. I rarely see nobody at their place. My mother did not come from her office. He conspired against the. Next one was. Each function embraces three vertical columns. The center one on its own, and the other two shield with the other functions. She gave you long. The next step in this, when the two shallot has 5 ice cubes of mangoes, he sells each mango for 60 and 20. Profit was 20. Equal to 60. X squared plus 15 plus 8 plus 12. X plus 3. X equal to minus 1.5. 0.8y equal to minus 17 minus 8. So we have x greater than y. Next. 6 comma 6. 20 comma 10. So x less than y. 19 5. Minus 19 plus 9. X greater than y. Minus x squared plus 15 minus x minus 10. 3x minus 2. X equal to 0.6. 0.6 and y equal to minus 13 minus 20. So x greater than y. Thursday, Friday. Okay. Yeah. So, table sort, child sort. Table 2K, child 3K. 4,400. Okay. Wednesday, 7K, 3200. 4K, 5K, 7,200. The average number of total childs on Friday and Saturday. Okay. 45. Next, the total number of childs on Thursday. What percent of the tables on Thursday? 37. Okay. Next, the sum of the total number of childs and tables on Tuesday and Wednesday. 85 and 25001. 18750. The cost of table is 30 less than the child. The cost of child is 500. 350. Cost of tables on Monday. 7 lakh. The difference between total and tables on Monday. 9, 13, 18, 0, 0. Next. 7, 14,500. 8,000. 2, 3, 2, 5, 0. 0. 750. Next. The time taken by the mode. A minus B is 40 greater than the B plus 4. Cases of fail 200 20 gigs. I did this in 15, 12, 18. 1600 liters between the chambers and day. What day? The present days of common was 7 years. 5 by 2 month days. So on 16th. Students of being in 8th, 42, 9, 17, 35, 94. What is the percentage of the class? 9 and 12, section A, 440. The ratio of number of boys and girls in my 66. minus 8 equal. September 30, 1926. G was born on the 31 day. It is not born on the September. What was the G? Happy saying is it was at least 5% of the week. Before any sign is the after leave. It was not born in the September. It was April 26. How many persons are in the A and the F? It was not born after V. What of the 5? L, V, P, and G. L, V. Is 1 month. I was 1 month. L and B E F. L was 30, B was 30, N was 90. So F in 31 days. Next, L days, oldest. So eldest was L. 5, 8, 1, 4, 9, 6, 7, 8, 4, 7. Will remain the same position. Same category but not policy holder. M1O applied in the same category. K in policy holder, but neither with NRK. So next, L applied, L either applied with N or applied in Esther. L is neither applied with N. Next. The number of persons in the policy holder are 2 more than the regular investor, policy holder, employee. Okay. So, M and O applied in the same category, neither policy holder. K applied in the policy holder, either with N. Okay. Next, L is neither applied with N, then the regular investor. Is neither with the regular investor. Next, the number of persons applied in the policy holder are 2 more than the employee. So, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9. The number applied in the same category. But neither with N or Q. 2, 3, 4, 5. The number of policy holders applies for me in the schedule line. The number of policy holders is more than the employee. K of PKL. I'm related to you. So, DNP applied as a regular investor. Which and F is the policy? X, Y, and M. Which of the following is true? Only 6% is higher than Q. Number of individuals. The employee individuals is less than the which person is in K in which category? Policy holder. The same as how many persons in the employee and regular investor?
4.
So, this is quite enough. So, next 2 persons in the x2 is equal to the letter 4. M is out to the right of O. This is neighbor of U. L is out to the right of P. P is now facing the center. P over S. Is out to the left of R. Q. We know the exact immediate neighbors of M and T. We know the neighbors of Q. P. O. How many persons between the M and N? And counted right of U. 7 persons. Only. 2 persons between the S and Q. M is L and P. No one is born before N. Some persons were born after N. Where was born? When I left the break. The number of persons born in the O and R is more than even prime number. Determinant. How many letters between the P and the second letter? I check here and then. Probability is 13. Oh, 7 is not. For point D, it is with the P. That's 8 meters from the city. That way, just see what is the shortest distance between the F and P. So, it is not 30. So, we see. Persons within the Q and the X. Three persons within the persons within the Q and X. 18. Right of X. Right of Z. He is exactly between the number of persons sitting after Q. 7. Yes. Less than U. X greater than equal to U. Y less than equal to S. T greater than equal to D greater than V. And 2 is Nisa. Pankaj is brother in law Pona. So he is married to. He has only one brother. Tony is the sister of Vikram. Jai is female. Is the Anchal. So this is my score, guys. So in English, I did 27 questions, 19 questions correct, 8 are incorrect. and in bond item 25 correct, artisan correct, and in reasoning item 29 27 correct, 2 are incorrect. Overall I got 67.25 marks, and 81 item 70 correct, 11 are incorrect. So this is my score of this OD board landmark. So please share your score also, guys. Thank you.